From the dense fog of the Colosseum, the Pokémon appear. The stage is set and the curtain is up. A rigid shot. Its attack rose. The Colosseum is shrouded in a deep fog. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. The red corner keeps gaining stats. Shroomish restored its health. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Its attack missed. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The blue corner seems to be slacking off. The move can't hit the opponent. Celebi starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The red corner still can't pull off a move. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The blue corner seems to be slacking off. Slandum! It couldn't take it. It's down! Is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Bam! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Crobat is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Slide by Sludge Bomb. It couldn't take it. It's down. Bell is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Ouch! It was paralyzed! The battle has reached its final stage. The move can't hit the opponent. Rushing blow. It went down. Fanfy is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Its evasiveness rose. Its attack missed. Fanpy uses its move. Oh no! It attacked itself! The battle has reached its final stage. Its evasiveness rose. It attacked itself again. That has got to hurt. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Sliced apart by Double Edge. It went down! The battle has ended. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory. We'll be right back. started to hail in the Colosseum. The relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokémon's concentration. The stage is set and the curtain is up. A light hit! Nailed by eruption! It's down already! Entei is slowly losing its health. Arceus is sent out. The blue corner has already taken some serious damage, but there is always a chance of a comeback. Nailed by eruption. A huge amount of damage! It's down! Heatran is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The substitute appears! Heatran restored its health! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The red corner still can't pull off a move! Hit! That hurt! Entei is losing its health! It's really starting to hail in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Heatran protects itself. Heatran restored its health. The battle has reached its final stage. It hit the substitute! Hit by lava blue! It went down! Heatran is losing its health! Sent out. Weavile starts to attack. It hit the substitute. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. It's all burned up now. The damage from its burn was just too much. Wuzzlass is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. A small hit. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. It's all burned up now. The damage from its burn was just too much. Game, set, and match. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory. Thank you.